it may be, rotten, or disordered, running always down up. As long as we are using drugs, our lives will steadily get worse. It will be impossible to describe the difference in a way that is agreeable to everyone. However, the disease seems to affect us in the following general way. Mentally, we become obsessed with our we develop a compulsion to you, regardless of the consequences.
Spiritually, we become totally self-centered in the course of our addiction. But even addiction, because it makes sense to a lot of addicts, because in our experience, addiction is progressive, incurable, and narcotics anonymous can deal with every aspect of our addiction, not just the most obvious, our uncontrollable drug use, the aspects of our disease are by practicing discover the ways in which our addiction affects us. Regardless of the individual effects of addiction in our lives, all of us share the same common characteristics. When we're working the first step, we will address obsession, compulsion, denial. Many have the term individual, a spiritual void. As we examine and acknowledge the holy aspects of our being, we start to understand our power. Many of us have the idea that as addicts we are obsessive and compulsive. The idea that these words apply to us have paid us rent. However, obsession and compulsion as aspects of our paralysis, we need to understand, acknowledge their presence. Our lives, our mission of how obsession. Complete. Obsession for us is never ending. Stream of thoughts relating to using drugs, running out of drugs, getting more drugs, and so on. Simply can't get these thoughts out of our mind. In our experience,
no matter what happens in the day, we don't. We just can't stop. We dress obsession and compulsion here as they